The creators of Keyword Spy just launched a brand new tool today called RivalFlow. Basically what it does, it takes a look at your content and compares it against with your competitors to see where your page is lacking. I believe you can just do a free 14-day trial here. So let's get into a review. I've been on a LowFruits kick lately, so let's see what it does here. Try it for free. Okay, yep, next. We're in the United States. Okay, now we can confirm our competitors. Yes, Keyword Chef, Insights, Mangles. I would say not Ahrefs, but not really. I haven't heard of what's my SERP. I will say Keywords Everywhere. Search Volume, I don't know what this is. No Moz. No. So Keyword Chef, Keyword Insight, Mangles. And then what is the other ones we were looking at? RankAdam.com. We were also looking at Strill, but I don't think they have many. I think this is good. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 competitors they're gonna look at. Let's hit next. And then I'm gonna go ahead and make a free account. Okay, I entered in my credentials that I needed. By the way, kudos to the onboarding. Having me find all my competitors and stuff before I give them my account info. I'm sure that's they get more stickiness that way. Okay, so what we're doing here is they're gonna take a look at my site that I put in. So say it's LowFruits, and then they're gonna find similar keywords that are ranking for your competitors and see what they can do here. So first one is the first keyword they found is your page, the 7 best answer the public alternatives for keyword is getting outranked by Keywords Everywhere on Answer the Public and 13 other keywords. So if you hover over this, you get the other keywords that they are ranking for. So I wouldn't say that Answer the Public is a keyword they're really going for. They're looking for Answer the Public alternative. So what I'm going to do is let me see if I can X out of this. So let me hit not now. Or is that my only option to generate this report? I think that is my only option. So even if I don't want this one, I still have to do it. I think I only get 3. So to bypass this, because yeah, I can't hit this. Ah, shoot. So let me just hit generate report. Okay, generating writing project. All right, cracks knuckles, let's do this. Okay, so they're gonna do that. I know it takes a few minutes for it to run. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to look at the other suggestions. So on LowFruits, there's a page called Keyword Finders Getting Outranked by Mangles.com. So if you click on here, Keyword Finder, KW Finder, well, because that's the name of their tool. So we don't care about this one. Your page, how to use Google Autocomplete to extract a minimum of ... is getting outranked by Mangles. Okay, so Mangles has a page called Find New Keyword Ideas with Google Suggesting Keyword Finder and how to use Google Autocomplete to extract a minimum of or a maximum of keyword ideas. Okay, so the primary keyword is Google Suggest, but the other keywords they found are Google Autosuggest, Google Autocomplete Tool. Okay, so let's see what this suggestion, let me minimize that. Almost there, your page LowFruits versus Keyword Chef is close to making it the first page on the first page for Keyword Chef and 2 more keywords. So before I reveal this, this would make me super excited if I was LowFruits, right? Because if I have this versus page and it says it's so close to making it on the first page on Keyword Chef. So let's click here. So they have Keyword Chef obviously ranks number one for their brand, but LowFruits almost ranks on page number one for the keyword chef. So this would be interesting to see. So let's go ahead and generate project. All right, I have 1 more credit. Your workspace is limited to 3 free writing projects. KeywordsEverywhere.com just surpassed you and pushed you down even further on search volume API. That's the keyword. So I don't think they care about this because this is just an FAQ question that got ranked, and search volume API is not even in their title or their URL, so they don't care about that. Okay, almost there. Your page, LowFruits, analyzes SERP faster, is so close to making it to the first page on keywords.io and 221 more keywords. So kind of same thing with Keyword Chef, right? If someone's searching for search volume or keywords.io, these guys are ranking 7th, we're ranking 13th. So that would be an interesting one to generate, but we're already kind of doing that with Keyword Chef. Okay, let's look at your page. How to do a SERP analysis is getting outranked by Mangles on SERP analysis and 7 more keywords. This is an interesting one here, right? So the keyword that they, our primary keyword is SERP analysis. And also they found these other keywords in the black here. And what they're saying that is that Mangles ranks number one for the word SERP analysis. And they are obviously, or LowFruits is obviously trying to rank for this keyword SERP analysis as well. So this might be a high one, but let me see what else they gave us here. KeywordChef.com just surpassed you on SERP checker and 2 more keywords. Okay. Bulk SERP checker tool with Keyword Chef, bulk SERP checker tool, get insights. So this is interesting. So this might be another interesting one. I would say it's a lower priority right now since they're ranked so low for that word. So we'll close that. Mangle just surpassed you and pushed you down even further on how to find seed keywords. Okay, so they're 82 and these guys are 48, so we'll skip this. Almost done here, I think. Your page, how to analyze keyword results and find the easy keywords, is getting outranked by search volume on bulk all in title competition checker. So bulk all in title competition checker, they're not going for this. I don't see any all in title bulk in their tags, so I'm gonna leave that one alone. Your page, how to find profitable keywords, works for every niche, is getting outranked by search volume on the niche keywords and 8 more keywords. I would think if this said how to find profitable keywords was the main one instead of niche keywords. These guys are obviously trying to rank for this term niche keywords, where the only word niche is back here. So we'll skip that. Okay, so here's Rank Adam. Your page, how to find easy keywords in a competitive niche, is getting outranked by Rank Adam on low competition keyword and 5 more keywords. Okay, so let's see what this says. So, well, they're beating them down on page 6, 7. So this isn't, I really wouldn't go for this one. I think I just have a few more here. I'm gonna pause it and do this on my own because you guys get the idea what kind of results they are. And I'm gonna look for one more to process here. Okay, found a good one. So LowFruits has a page. Your page SERP analyzer is getting outranked by Mangles on SERP analyzers and 1 more keyword. So Mangles is ranked number 4, and LowFruits is ranked number 47. But I might take it back on this is a good one because this is a help article. So maybe I'll take that back. And then the other one I found was, had it expanded. Oh, here. Keyword clustering tool. So let me minimize and then expand. Okay, so your page keyword clustering tool, so this one down here, rank 34, is getting outranked by keywordinsights.ai. So what I like to see is that, okay, here's a word clustering tool, and the keywordinsights.ai is obviously going for the word keyword clustering tool, and guess what? So is LowFruits, and it's their only words in their title and the only words in their slug, and there's also 6 more. So I'm going to generate this project as well too. What I do like about this RivalFlow is that they're pulling all their data from SpyFu. It's the same company, so it's really good data, and SpyFu is one of those underrated tools. So I got excited when I saw when I hit load more, but then it reached my limit. So that's fine. So if we go back up here to the top, they'll tell you how many are in progress and how many are ready. So let me hit refresh. Same thing. Okay. So this is the tool, or this is the keyword for answer the public. So they're saying that answer the public is ranking number two, or keywords everywhere is ranking number two for answer the public. And we're down here on number, almost on the last page. So what we do here is I hit view project. And it gives me a nice little screenshot between the two. And then if we scroll down. Okay, scratch that, I'm back. Because this other one I'm more interested in, keyword clustering tool, is done. So like I said, this is they're ranked number 34 and keywordinsights.ai is ranked number four. So you hit view project. And it gives you the word count, gives you the screenshots. So first order of business here is that we have questions they answer that you don't. So let's open this up. And we have first the easy ones. Their page entitled keyword clustering to blah, blah, blah answers three questions that yours doesn't. Okay. Oh, shoot. Where did it go? Oh, here we go. So first question is, how does Keyword Insights analyze Google search results to group keywords together? So this is the question that Keyword Insights is answering. So here's a new, more thorough answer you can add to your article. So they give you this nice AI generated where you can just copy and paste here. You can mark it as complete, you can dismiss it, or you can add a note. So how do they answer the question? So they have the competitor content here, and they have the paragraph, and they have the source on that question. So that's question number one, pretty cool. Question number two, how does the algorithm and Keyword Insights help with cluster analysis and content briefing? So here's a new, more thorough answer you can add to your article. Boom, it gives you a whole thing you can copy and paste, and you can see how they answer it. Question three, how does Keyword Insights make topical modeling simple? So here's an AI answer. And then here is how keywordinsights.ai answers it. Pretty cool, I think. And then, so those are the three questions. Then we give questions they answer more thoroughly than you do. And so there's two of them. So we expand here. So these ones are even more exciting. Their page answers two questions that yours only partially answers. Let's see if we can figure out how to answer those more thoroughly. So question one, what flexibility does Keyword Insights offer in terms of clustering settings? So how they answer versus how you do. So they answer it this way, and then LowFruits answers it this way. So that's okay. That's good to see, overview. How their answer is more thorough than yours. So their answer is more thorough by provides a more comprehensive answer to the question, as it specifically mentions the various aspects of keyword clustering settings that can be customized, read more, etc. Oh, wow. It even goes way further down. The three specific it mentions are there's a URL overlap, cluster algorithm, NLP strictness. On the other hand, your article only briefly mentions that clustering thresholds can be customized, but does not provide any details about what specific settings can be adjusted on how. So, I mean, this is amazing that it took these two pieces of content and came up with that. Then there's a sub question. We found sub questions they addressed that you can answer in your content. See our recommendations in the next section. So before we go, so here's the next section. How can you improve your content to outrank them? Boom, look at, gives you a whole AI answer you can drop in there and work from. That is pretty cool. So this section is questions they answer more thoroughly than you do. So that was question one. Then question two goes into how they answer versus they. So the question is, how can Keyword Insights help identify gaps in content? They show what they say about gaps in content, and then they show what LowFruits says about gaps in content. Then how their answer is more thorough than yours. And then if you click expand, it gives you a whole explanation to how their answer is more thorough. It talks about more detailed explanation of gaps in contents. It uses live search results. It groups keywords based on what's ranking, etc. And then how can you improve your content to outrank them? Boom, you can put that all in here. So this is pretty cool. The other cool thing is you can share this report. So what I'll do is I'll hit share. It's gonna copy to my clipboard. I will put this down in the description so you guys can take a look at this on your own. By the way, there's no affiliate program for this. This just came out and I'm super excited for it. Okay, so there's the... Okay, I just realized this video is getting kind of long. So we're still working on this Keyword Chef one, or I'm not still working on it. I just clicked a few buttons and they're still working on it. So what I can do when this is done, I can drop this in. If this doesn't hang up, this might be hanging up. I can go ahead and put it into the description as well, the share button. So this is kind of cool. So let's just take a quick explore of the rest of the tool and take a look at pricing too. So Action Stream is the tab we're on, which is looks like the main feature here. Completed projects, so we have nothing we've completed yet. Campaign settings, I can't even look in there until I paid or I start a free trial. So that's what I noticed too, is that you could you can unlock premium features. So let's take a look and take a look at the pricing. So on a monthly basis, we're looking at 100 a month. That gives you 20 pages analyzed per week. And then every week it also gives you new ideas, which is kind of cool because it constantly monitors the SERPs. Kind of reminds me of what like Surfer does on their, I forgot what they call the tool, where they always look at what your SERPs are and where you can improve. But this is actually, in my opinion, going to be better because this is all based on SpyFu data. And I think in the webinar, the owner of SpyFu said that they query the SERPs every 15 seconds. So that's like the most up-to-date you can get. So if you want to pay for the year, it drops it down to $79 a month. And then they also have, they have this custom compare. I'm not sure what that is. And then they also have an unlimited plan for pages to improve. So pretty cool tool. I think I'm going to sign up for it. Well, let me click back here. Oh, did it kick me out? I just hit back. So let's look at our Action Stream one more time. And yeah, I don't know if this is hung up or something. I don't know if they're getting hammered. And then, yeah, so that's it. So link for the tools on the bottom. Like I said, I don't have any. There's no affiliation with this. And I just thought it was a cool tool. I wanted to share with you guys.